When my sister was 8 years old, she disappeared. At the time, I thought it was the worst thing in the world that could ever happen. And then she came back.